Really?
Yes.
That's driven in the air to deep right field. Haniger goes back, takes a look, and it's out of here. Michael Conforto, back in his hometown, delivers his 20th home run of the year. And the enormous Michael Conforto rooting section is beside itself. And the Mets have a 3-0 lead.